Also happening today, the city will honor the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. WDSU News reporter Ken Jones is live this morning telling us how New Orleans is doing that. Ken, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Melanie. It's a commemoration that goes on year after year. This is the 24th year that Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday has been considered a holiday. And of course, if he were alive right now, he would be 81 years old. And the commemoration starts out here at City Hall in just a couple of hours out here. And of course, a lot of folks will be remembering more than just the civil rights struggle, but more contemporary issues that Dr. King would still fight for at this point. Last year, you'll recall the march here in New Orleans that commemorated the King Day started over at the Mahalia Jackson Theater and went all the way to the Superdome. As always, people of all ages and backgrounds will come together today in an effort to improve lives, bridge social barriers, and move the country closer to becoming the community Dr. King envisioned. Of course, Dr. King devoted his life to equality, social justice, saying that teaching things through nonviolence and service solves problems like hunger and homelessness and discrimination and overcomes prejudice as well. This morning, when people come together out here at City Hall, they're being asked to do something a little different as well, too, being asked to bring non-perishable foods to donate to Second Harvest Food Bank as well. Again, the festivities or ceremony, if you will, begins at 9 o'clock, and then, of course, the march will take place from City Hall all the way to Claiborne Avenue, where the Martin Luther King Memorial is set up. For now, we're live on your side at City Hall. Ken Jones, WDSU News.
All right, Ken, thank you. And the King holiday, observed on the third Monday in January, commemorates the birth of Dr. King, whose actual birthday was January 15th back in 1929. For a full list of Martin Luther King Jr. celebrations, you can log on to our website at WDSU.com.